What's up, guys? Charles here. High-end PC case maker Lian Li just released a new PCIe 5.0 riser cable, allowing users to vertically install their GPUs for a more aesthetic look within their case. According to Lian Li's post on X, formerly Twitter, this riser cable is backwards compatible with PCIe 4.0, PCIe 3.0, and PCIe 2.0, ensuring that it can be used even with older systems. It also has a 180-degree to 90-degree connector, so you don't have to worry about bending the cable this way and that to connect your GPU. Furthermore, its 200mm length is just right, ensuring that you have enough length to reach your GPU without giving you a cable management headache. Despite adding extra copper between your GPU and motherboard, the performance impact should be negligible, as Lian Li claims that its riser supports data rates of up to 32 gigabits per second. It's also compatible with both the Lian Li Universal Vertical GPU Kit and the A3-1 Vertical GPU Kit for the A3M ATX Compact PC case, making it easier for you to upgrade your GPU when you're using these cases and accessories. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.